The band will be back later to perform their halftime show.